Barcelona, Spain. Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome back to Tiny Lion's Big World. So, I'm just taking a quick walk to the patisseria to see what's up. The kids are playing at the playground that's back there. You can see it in the background because we had to let them run it out or else they were going to kill somebody. Probably us. So let's talk a little bit about how the day went. Kim and I had a new strategy this year. We were going to try to be calm and do things slowly and do things quietly and not have to panic. And you know what? For the most part, we did pretty well. The day went awesome. The kids were super well behaved. I think it's because we set expectations early and we told them what to expect at each stage. Hey, this is what's going to happen. Hey, when we get to the airport, this is what has to happen. This is what we have to do. These are the steps we have to take, and then the next thing has to happen. So, you know, it was really good. We had two flights. We had one from San Francisco to Toronto. That went pretty well. We had one from Toronto to Barcelona. Now, that flight had no television, no TVs, no nothing. Not in the ceiling, not in the seats in front of us, nothing. It was old school, like when I was a kid, so we had to just make it up. We had lots of activities. Luckily, Kim was very smart. She brought lots of books. Lots of surprises. That's another good trip tip for you. We had all sorts of little things to bust out for them on the plane, and we still have more things to bust out for them. So we will be keeping the surprises going. I actually walked past the place, so I'm gonna turn around now so you can see more of Barcelona, sorry. So we're here, so we're pretty good. It was our first time taking the metro from the airport to our Airbnb. When we went to Rome last year, we had a car pick us up. So that was a little bit more of an adventure. It took about an hour. Extra hour. Oh, by the way, there's the playground the kids are playing at. Took an extra hour. We were really tired, but you know, it's very empowering to find the metro station, figure out the line, figure out the tickets, deal with all of it, with luggage and everything. And then we walked from the metro station to our place, and we got checked in our Airbnb, and we are here. So overall, the day went really well. I gotta say, the traveling went really well. At this point, we're just kind of hungry. And we're just needing some caffeine. We're gonna try to power through the rest of the day so that we can get a good night's sleep tonight and hopefully kick this jet lag in the butt. So, I will check back in with you guys later on. See ya.